It all started February 20th, 1998. That was the day my parents gave birth to a wild, crazy child. All my life I've been challenged with certain things, and I'm proud to say I succeeded with them all. Growing up, I was involved in some sports, like basketball, football, and baseball, but then my dad introduced me to a dirt bike. I grew upon this hobby so much that we were actually traveling the track so that I could practice and race with friends. That was basically my childhood, riding dirt bikes and scorching in the hot sun for hours. And by the way, Dad, here's thanks for all the money, time, sweat, and all the headaches. I was raised in a church home. We lived by morals and attend church every Sunday. Growing up, my parents always taught me to work hard for what you want and always go to God. I've watched my mom and dad work stupid hours and do so many crazy things just to make sure me and my three sisters never went without. Once I reached high school, I lost interest in riding dirt bikes and quit. I came to Butler knowing maybe a total of 7 people who went to this school. I remember my first day of freshman year, I ate lunch at a table by myself. I hated it. I was so mad at my parents for not letting me follow my friends to Fairdale, where I wanted to go. I begged all of freshman and half of sophomore year for my parents to transfer me, but my mom just wouldn't let me. I also had a serious 7-hour surgery that set me out of school for 3 weeks. It's sad, but I was glad to stay home and not have to be there. But I finally quit fighting that losing battle and set out to make my last 2.5 years of high school all they could be. And that's exactly what I did. I started hanging out with all of my best friends that I have today. We've had some crazy Saturday nights and some sorry Sunday mornings, but I wouldn't trade my friends today for anything. I was also fortunate enough to land my elementary school sweetheart. We've now been together for 1.5 years and I couldn't be any more happier. But on September 13th, 2014, me and 2 of my other friends could have very easily lost our life because of one silly mistake trying to act cool. I flipped my dad's truck end over end, acting like an idiot, 20 days after receiving my restricted driver's license. Luckily, he walked away with only scratches and poison ivy from crawling through the window to get out. On November 27th, I told it another truck, but this time it wasn't my fault. The car decided to pull out in front of me. I have a bad reputation for wrecks because I've been in more than just those 2. But only one of those was my fault. If I've learned anything in life, it's gotta be think twice before you do something. And the world don't owe me anything, be humble and always be respectful. If I can tell any young person watching this anything at all, you have to enjoy your high school experience. All those projects and all those books you have to read will finally come to an end. You may want it to come now, but I promise when you're in my spot, you won't. Enjoy the Friday night football game, the weeknight basketball game, the spring baseball game, because I promise it'll all come to an end and you'll be sad. Make the best of high school and never look back. It's over before you know it. What a beautiful ride.